Welcome back! Welcome back to Cyrodiil. In the middle of the day, because of course.
Yeah, I told you you didn't have to wake up for my sleep schedule, but as long as you're not bothered, I suppose.
Well, to be fair, I am a little bothered, but heavy armor, thick hood. Sort of alright. Someone killed the saber. Not a saber, a mountain lion. Getting back into the proper names for animals in Cyrodiil after being in Skyrim so long. I feel your pain.
Yeah. So my question is, what are we going to do while we're here? Because, I know you two said you were going to be on vacation and all of that, but I know you both too well, and I know you're going to get into something.
Yeah! That's fair. I don't really know. I suppose I could see if that Argonian is still in the general view bathtub house basement thing.
That was a mouthful.
Yeah.
Something was. Oh. I was going to say something was eating that deer and then realized. I think the deer won. Wonder, even though it's snowy. Hello.
Dead bandits?
Dead cutters. Apparently they're still in the area.
Great. Our old friends.
You two are familiar with the cutters then?
Familiar. Just a little bit. You know how we used to be bandits but aren't anymore?
Yeah?
Well, they're the reason why. Because they sort of stormed our base and took over the place and kind of killed everyone inside. And then Ingrath came back and whooped their butts. It was good. A little scary, but ultimately good.
That's, you know, knowing what Ingrath can do, that's sort of, should we be calling you Ingrath around here, or should we be calling you Cayman?
Honestly, that's up to you. I think if we're going to be going into town, I'd prefer Ingrath, actually. Because Cayman is a bandit's name. And if anyone remembers me, I'd just rather they not.
That is a fair point. Very fair point. I wonder if we can get to Bruma through here.
Yeah, we should be able to. Sort of a shortcut. Ish. Kind of. Ish.
This is also the way up to Cloud. Cloud? That place up there.
Hold up.
I don't remember the name. Cloud Ruler Temple. Ah.
I'm surprised someone like you hadn't been to Bruma before.
Yeah. Especially considering the big ol' Akaviri place up there. But Akaviri architecture and artifacts and such Not the fort such, which I have worked on, but yeah, Akaviri stuff is not exactly my forte. That guy killed ogres.
I don't know whether to talk to him or run the other way, honestly.
It's you! The one who helped me find my wife! Well, that's the end of that, I suppose. No thanks to you. But still, fancy seeing you out here. Far cry from Simmons' warm, cozy den of sin, eh? Anyway, if there's nothing else, I've got to get going. Got more jobs to complete, more coin to earn.
What exactly happened here? Is this you being back in the bounty hunting business, or...?
Ah, yeah, that's right. Gotta make a living, after all. And bounty hunting's been my trade for Malakath knows how long. Not the same without my wife, though. I got so used to having her by my side.
Well... good luck. Yeah, solo bounty hunting.
Yeah, not for the faint of heart. Good luck, sir.
See ya.
What is this about an orc and his wife?
I didn't expect him to be quite that strong. Apparently he, if I remember correctly, I've slept and been through a war since then. His wife was having a torrid affair with a noble. And, I'm, of course, someone who gets my nose into all sorts of weird business. So I helped out as best I could, and it ended poorly for the wife.
I see. The kinds of things you got into before you met me.
Yeah, now I just go around usurping vampire lords, and this is not the way we're supposed to be camp.
Be careful, Arden. She looks like she might be one of Thorina's.
That doesn't bode terribly well.
Nice helmet.
I'm not a bandit anymore. I've left that life behind me. But damn if the shadows of the past won't cling to me like an addled ogre.
Who are you exactly?
I'm no one now, but I used to be one of Thorina's cutters. Deadliest bandits in the Geralds. All of Cyrodiil, I'd say. But I've had enough of that life. And now I'm just another nobody. At least I wish I was. The cutters make that hard, though.
What's the problem?
There's a group of cutters after me. They're not pleased that I defected and know their secrets. If I go to Bruma, they'll find me. If I go elsewhere in Cyrodiil, they'll find me. They'll probably find me here too, but it's my best chance.
Well, I know we're on vacation, but I also know that you happen to have a soft spot for deserters. What do you say?
Well, it's not my idea. It's his. So is there any way we could help?
Maybe. But it won't be easy. They've sent wretching Cornelius and his lackeys after me. Probably searching the wilderness as we speak. If you want to help me, the only way is to take out Cornelius.
You've come to the right people.
Well, apparently taking people out is sort of our specialty, so we'll do it, consider it done.
Well, it's your funeral. Be warned. Cornelius, when he goes after people, tends to travel with hunting dogs and cutter accomplices. He'll put up a fight. I'll head to Bruma. If you manage to end Cornelius without being dismembered, return to me there, and I'll give you a reward.
Oh, thanks.
Farewell.
Yeah, we're really going to do this?
Suppose so. Helping out a defected cutter?
Hey, you know what? I consider it her reward for having the good grace to leave those bastards in the dust.
Well said. Where?
Right.
No idea where.
Well, we can probably track them by scent, or I can probably track them by scent. The trick will be finding their scent to begin with.
Yeah. I don't think she... I mean, of course she wouldn't know where they might be, so... Cool. So the way to do that would be to go find her again up in Bruma and get the scent there and then go track them down?
Might as well. See if there's anything in town that might be useful before we try to go hunt down more cutters.
And we might want to do it at night too, considering you two.
Yeah, that's a very good point. Pass the day here. Try not to get too... Looks like it might not be that long of a wait. Good to know.
So, yes, Z, you were right. We're here on vacation, but apparently it's sort of a vengeance vacation.
Vengeance vacation. Oh boy.
You know, I've just remembered the first time I came up here. Jeez, that's bright. I got a message from the Earl of Fulgreath, and I was sitting there going, why exactly are you sending me a letter of all people? And the answer is because he happens to be a Thalmor puppet. And they wanted to track me,
I think. That makes sense.
Hey.
You're the one who helped return the Count's artifacts, aren't you? Captain Adius was looking for you. Might want to go see what he wants.
He was looking for me? I am so sorry to have kept him waiting. I wonder how long he was looking for me for.
One would think you would have sent a courier. It's not like they would have had any trouble finding you.
I don't know, you two have been kind of all over the place.
Well, yes, but he's been working on Winterhold for the last month. He hasn't really left that one place.
That is a good point. Hello, Synod. Were you a Synod, or were you the other one?
I was the other one, College of Whispers. And now I'm College of Winterhold, so I'm, I guess, technically neutral between the two. Ooh. I've just remembered something else that might be an issue here.
Oh?
Yeah. There were... I don't know if they're still here, but there were a pair of Thalmor agents here. Just wandering around like they own the place.
As they are wont to do.
But I believe the highest ranking among them was an adjutant. So I'm not actually sure how much power he has.
Well, the good news is not a whole damn lot. So... that's good-ish. I'd still prefer we not run into them.
Yeah, no, same here. thank- Whoa, you are Heidi! Hi, Captain Villius. Long time no see. Speak.
Hey, nice to see you around. Listen, there's a situation, and there are a few people I can trust with this.
Yeah, I'm sure I don't need to say that you can trust these two since they're with me. This is Zaytest. She's... a specialist of some...
I'm his healer. I carry potions.
Yes, and that is...
Ingrath Rulani. I'm his friend.
The problem. What problem are you having?
So maybe you'll help me with this? That's great news. As I said, there's a situation. Don't go around publicizing this, but a new threat's cropped up. Far to the east of Bruma. Not bandits, not hedge wizards. Talos worshippers. Believe me, I don't have any bones to pick with Talos worshippers. People can worship whoever they want to worship, as far as I'm concerned. But this has me spooked. I don't want Armion and his damned justiciars to arrest them and send them off to Blue River Prison. Or worse. And I'm tied up in Bruma dealing with other matters. I hate to ask, but... would you help me with this?
I might regret asking this considering my company and also myself, but what exactly is Blue River Prison?
Well, it's only spoken of in rumors and whispers, but to go by the rumors, it's the Thalmor prison camp here in Cyrodiil. It's where they send those they find problematic. Talos worshippers, dissidents, that sort of thing.
Hmm. Cool. I think I know people who might know more about that, but, for the peace of Bruma and your mind, should we?
Well, I mean...
yes. Yes, we should. Because I know about Blue River Prison, and... yeah.
Okay. I guess we're helping.
First, let me be clear. I'm not asking you to kill them, and I'm not asking you to hand them over to the Thalmor. I hate them as much as any Imperial. No, I'm asking you to... convince them to lie low. I don't care if they keep worshipping Talos, they just need to do it privately. I don't want the Thalmor making an example out of them. And I don't want them to use this as an excuse to step up their presence in Bruma.
Oh.
And that's likely. Given their location near a county border, the Shaden Hall nobility might get involved. Political disaster waiting to happen. So just go and speak with them, like I said. They're far to the east of Bruma, near County Shaden Hall. Here, I'll mark it on your map, just in case.
Right. That, yeah.
So, do you want to know about it? The prison, I mean?
Why are you talking to me, of all people?
Sorry, I was... kids, am I right?
Hey!
okay, it is the middle of the night. It's not the middle of the night, but it is night. Let's go find where... what's the lady went. Figure things out from there. I have a suspicion I know where, because I know the taverns in this part of... I know the taverns.
Color me curious, but I want to know about the Blue River place. Considering they probably would have sent me there if they'd caught me. I don't even know what I did, but, you know.
You know, never mind.
Never mind, he says?
Yeah, I don't want to spook myself talking about it.
Fair point. Also, hello again. You haven't happened to have seen a lady in Katarama come through here, would you have, by chance? Let's check.
Hello.
There you are, with the mask and whatnot. Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Can I help you?
Nope, we were just on our way out. Weren't we? Yep, sorry. Stairs are a little narrow. Yeah, no kidding. Oh dear. There we go.
What the? You look like some sort of walking corpse.
Yeah.
Can I help you?
Thanks. I've been called worse. It's just because I'm skinny, isn't it?
You know it's not just that.
Yes, I know. Shush.
Stalls closed. Come back when I open. 8 till 8.
Cool. Right. To the east. Did you get enough of a whiff?
Hello.
Hi.
You know, that's probably one of the weirdest ways I've ever had someone ask me that, but yes.
Cool. Away we go. I'll sort of follow you and sort of just take directions, I suppose.
You alright, Red?
More or less. I'm just hoping that, Agatha didn't tell anybody about me before she got loft. That would be the worst.
I doubt it. And honestly, just given how big Armian seems to be for his britches, I suspect he isn't privy to any sensitive information, like the identity of one rather powerful and terrifying deserter.
What you looking for?
Just looking. Beds. Just looking. It feels nice to be home, even though it's not really home for me. It's just sort of just north of home.
All right, you're from the place with the redwoods, no? Coral.
Yep, that's the place. Random noble. That's a good way to get killed. Walking around at night in that kind of finery. Where am I going?
To the east. I'm not sure if you're actually going in the right direction or not.
Apparently I'm going to Coral. Happy Arden. Happy, happy Arden. I'm just happy to be in somewhere that's slightly warmer than Skyrim again. Slightly. This is absolutely no County Leowin, but, you know, here we are.
I'd ask if you have a favorite county in Cyrodiil, but
oh, a little deer! Oh, a little wolf, probably going to eat us. Yep. I'm glad that didn't. That was fun. Right. Focus. I'm just excited to see proper deer again. Even if I'm spooking them with my presence. They're just so pretty.
You're adorable.
Hello. Korea? Random Khajiit? Okay. There's wolves down there. Where are we going? Oh. Cool. Wolves. Sort of forgot how absolutely irreverent the wolves are around here. There's no sense with them. They just attack people.
I wonder if it's because of the hunting laws.
What does that have to do with wolves?
Well, if Cyrodiil, or at least Bruma, has more lax hunting laws in place and people are just going around eating deer willy-nilly, then... Or poaching, rather. Then... Hello. Great.
You'll never leave here alive!
You pick a bad night to pick on people, friend. Don't lose your head.
Oh gods, there's two of you. Cool, so do we have cutters after us now?
Cutters seem to be ubiquitous around here, so... Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. As I was saying, the reason I think it might be the laws is because if there isn't enough game to go around, then wolves might get desperate and attack people. And if those people aren't very well defended and they get a free meal, I don't know, might encourage the behavior.
Son of a... Right. Oh.
You know, you're kind of scary when you're hungry, hon.
Yeah, I'm gonna go... find one of those corpses. Because it's, not fun. Now I know why that guy said I look like a walking corpse, because I probably do.
You are a little bit... gnarly looking around the edges.
Thank you for teaching me how to do that, by the way. I'd try to find Headless Nick wherever we went, but
Headless Nick? Don't worry about it. I don't know, what am I supposed-
Headless Jack, maybe? Is that better?
That sounds more like it, but I don't know.
Right, we're looking for a path east. I feel like we just passed one because there's a bridge over there somewhere. And I think Anger's across the river.
Or am I nuts? I think that was farther down.
Oh, that feels a bit better. I didn't... Right. I didn't eat anything since we left Winterhold.
That's a great way to get people angry with you, hon. Just try to keep your head on, well, I'd say straight, but...
Yeah. Yeah. That doesn't exactly work with me, does it? Hey, buddy! Whoa! Sorry! Excuse me while I fry a mud crab. Holy. Hi, wolf. Where have my companions gone? Hello? There are probably more wolves back there, actually. I'll catch up. Wow, I've come a long way. Oh good, the fire isn't still. I figured I'd cleaned that up, but... Back to anger. I feel like this is sort of where my whole adventure began. I camped here once.
That's an interesting way to remember a place.
Why did I come down here? Because it's a good waypoint. I think we're going up and around now.
Yep, just listen for hounds. We'll get there eventually. Yes.
Hey, there's a road! Any scent on this particular road?
Yep, just keep heading up.
Alright. Alright, alright. What? A rat!
Dead rat.
You want I should fix that rat for you? I have my ways.
Good grief, see, you're worse than I am sometimes.
Mm-hmm, I learned from the best. And by the best I mean you.
This looks likely.
Who made that noise?
Are you sure you want to stealth in that armor?
I am stealthier than you might believe. Ooh! Let me handle him.
Now you die.
Ooh!
Yeah. Please leave me.
Ow! I'm wearing heavy armor, and that's still. Ooh.
Yeah. No kidding. I was going to say something, but that would have given away the strategy.
Let me just do this real quick. I know he's a cutter, but... That's why! Gods! Keep that. You know what the most annoying thing about Hagatha was? The fact that she was using, lightning. Because when you're flying as a vampire lord, you can sort of, it's easier to use spells. But if you have no magicka, it's...
Is that why you were resorting to claws and whatnot?
Yeah. Ouch. Oh. Did I get the second guy?
Nope.
Right. On our way we go, then.
You might want to drink one of those.
Yeah. Thanks, love. Feels a lot better. Cool, now we just have to find the way over to the... Oh god, this is going to take forever. And that looks like the place down there. Good. I'm glad we don't have to go back up that way, because I got involved in a skooma trade at some point. That was fun.
You what?
It was an accident.
Yeah, you know what? We've done worse, probably.
Yeah, that's true. Smuggling.
Smuggling. Excuse me. What was your name? Era?
I'm Era. I lead the congregation here. We worship Talas, and by the divines, we make no bones about it.
Yeah, about the bones, and also the Talas worship. You may make no bones about it, but... you kind of are causing issues. And I realize I'm just a random guy, you don't know me, but Captain Adius sent me. And he sort of would like you to stop.
Sending someone to stop us worshipping Talas? Has the captain gone mad?
Hey, calm down.
I always considered the captain a man of honor, a man of tolerance. Someone who refused to be a puppet to the Thelmor and the shameful demands. Why such a sharp change in the captain's outlook? What could he, or you, possibly say that would lead us to renounce the god hero of mankind?
Look. I know that you're incredibly devout. And that nothing I possibly could say could stop you from having that faith in your hearts. I mean, I get it. Mara, Stendar. There are people in Skyrim that still worship Shaw. There's the Temple of Martin Septim over in Bruma. There are a lot of ways... What I'm trying to say is there are a lot of ways that you could maybe disguise your worship of Talos. But one way or another, I know that there's not a lot I could say, but you have to stop. Otherwise, not only will the Thalmor make an example of you, but they will also, more than likely, use you as an excuse to tramp all over other people and be even worse than they already are.
You're having a laugh, Shirley. We've devoted our entire lives to worshipping Tiber Septim. The Concordat only strengthened our resolve. We will not stop worshipping Talas. Never! We have our principles, and we have our dignity.
And no one is questioning that. No one is questioning that. Obviously, faith is a thing that no one can take away from you. You know, it's something that you just hold on to in your heart. Sometimes, that's the only place that you can keep your devotion. In your heart. Talos was an emperor. He had to compromise for the greater good. Why not be like him? Can you do that?
I can't argue with that. I hate the Thalmor, I really do. But I suppose denying them the pleasure of dominating Bruma is a greater victory for Talus than getting sent off to Blue River as a heretic. Fine. Fine. We'll stop. You have my... R word. Here he is now.
Thank the divine.
Never was light on his feet.
Oh. Well, hell. He followed us here.
That was certainly a speech.
Thanks.
Ah, you're still here. Good. Finally got done with all that paperwork and procedure for that damned thief Galette.
Oh.
So, I assume you've reached a mutual understanding? Or are you still in negotiations?
No,
Yes, Captain Adius. We've decided to stop worshipping Talus. At least, for now. We'll certainly still have faith in our hearts. But for the time being, not on our lips.
Wait, I never expected you to stop worshipping Talus. Are you sure you want to...
Yes, we're sure. Your messenger convinced us. The fate of Bruma is more important than being stubborn. Talus would understand.
He's more than a messenger. He's a friend. But... Well, thank you. You're putting a lot aside for the sake of Bruma. And I thank you for it. You convinced them to stop worshipping Talus. At least for the time being. I'm stunned. I didn't even ask for that, and yet you came through. Listen, I realize this is hard for them, and I don't do this lightly. But the future of Bruma would look bleak if the Thalmor thought I was enabling Talus worship.
Yeah, no.
I owe you a debt 100 times over, friend. Here, take this coin from the treasury as a thank you from me. Our job here is done.
Thank you, Arius.
I guess for the time being, we go our separate ways once more. But something makes me think our paths will cross again.
Yeah, keeping something secret is something that I'm well familiar with, so, you know. Just kind of trying to appeal to their sense of... I don't know. Right. Anyway, back to Bruma.
Be careful if you head into the northern part of the county. That area is prone to avalanches.
Did he just...
I think he did.
Well, I'll be. He's a man of the nine.
I guess. That was sort of... terrifying, actually. A little intimidating. Glad I could help, Adius. Glad to take the pressure off your back. I didn't think that was gonna work, actually. when she started, she sounded like a fanatic to me.
What made you, think of the whole keeping it in your heart thing?
Well, you know me. Better than most.
Oh.
Really?
It's going to be...
Hi. Yeah, that's right, you leave him alone. He's mine, and you can't have him. So, that's what made me think of it, because I know what it's like to hide things. Particularly... things about... love.
I'm with you there. I don't usually talk about it, but I had to hide my faith for a very long time. See, the Thalmor aren't fans of Daedra worship as much as the Imperials are. So, you know. Mephala and her scene got me out of a very sticky situation, but it took a lot of patience on my part. And a lot of loathing, honestly, that it wasn't happening sooner. And it's sunrise. Almost.
You can say it. I'm not going to judge.
I love you. You know that, right? I mean, of course you know, but I... Let's just head back, shall we?
Yeah. Enough being sentimental on the road when there's wolves about.
And cats.
It's always something. Once again, at least it's not werewolves.
Quick! Good. How's your arm?
If you would stop asking me that. I mean, I love you, but jeez.
There's a ruin up here!
Always getting distracted by something.
Yeah, hello.
We're not going into a ruin in the middle of the day.
Yeah, okay. I'm making note of it though, because, yeah. You know, sometimes I wonder if people are eventually going to make the connection between us wandering into town and just the thickest fog on Nern happening.
If they do, they're a lot more observant than anyone I've ever met.
Mm-hmm. That's a good point.
So yeah, once we get back, maybe we should rent a room and give my arm a rest.
That is a very good idea. Oh, and we get to see if Renaud is still there.
Who is Renaud?
A worse bard than I'll ever be, and that's saying something.
I'm sure you could sing fine, hon. It's me that's the problem.
Yeah, there's that. That's a good point.
I don't know. I'm not exactly confident in my voice.
Neither was Kinoa.
That's a better point than I expected. Right, so we need to find Ovaka. I think that was her name. Hey, hello.
The guard captain, Adius, was looking for you. Seemed like he had a lot on his mind.
Ha! Already?
Guess something you said touched him. Or something.
How did he get back before us?
To be fair, I did get lost. Almost immediately. Looking, getting distracted by alien ruins. Right, where is... There she is! I meant your. I'm surprised I remember his name.
The prey approaches.
You wanna say that one more time, buddy?
Ha ha, hi, monkey.
Cornelius. Is he dead?
Oh, he's very dead. He's... He's wolf food by now.
Then here's your payment, as promised. This is the part where I go seek my fortune in the Imperial City, I guess.
You'd have better luck in Skyrim.
That's actually true. If you can get across the border, if you can't,
Thanks again for killing Cornelius. If you hadn't, I'd be lying under 6 feet of snow right now.
What is it?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
What is it?
Just my pal over there being intimidating. Excuse me, Zaytest.
Sorry.
That's gonna get fun real fast, isn't it? What? Buddy? Pal? Friend?
Let's go get a room, shall we?
Get out of the sun. We'll talk to Adius later.